we're joining you live from Spain. We're here in Aragon. And as I talk to you now, the first qualifying session is getting underway. And at the end of this, we'll know the names of the two riders who will make it through to the second round of qualifying. Despite the clouds building up overhead, conditions on the track are still good and the session should stay dry.
Thank you.
Up on your screens now are the lap times from the first qualifying session. Remember, the fastest two riders have now earned a place in the second qualifier, and that will be starting any minute now. Well, the first qualifying session is over, and now we're back with live coverage of the second part, where the 12 riders with the best times from free practice and first qualifying take each other on.
Thank you.
That's the end of the second and final qualifying session. We can now see the makeup of the grid for tomorrow's Grand Prix. Hello from the Aragon circuit. After the two rounds in Catalunya and Jerez, the World Championship returns to Spain for the 14th race in the MotoGP season. It looks like the weather is going to be unpredictable for this race. It was raining until a short time ago, but if the situation continues to improve, the track will probably dry out before too long. director will be taking us to Parc Fermé shortly to watch the celebrations on the podium, but first let's quickly check out the final position. An excellent day for him. He leaves here with 20 more points in the bag, and he'll know he can go one better in the future. Living truck. Hit me.